And I am made to be free.
Wow, guys, this place has like 2 days to go, I think it is. It is just about cleaned out. They've got most of the store blocked off over here, as you can see, with the caution tape and everything, so you can't go very far in. But it is pretty interesting to see this. I didn't know this store was this big, actually. Okay, look at this. Wouldn't it be cool to have this? Always amazing to see these stores when they're emptying out. Oh, baskets. Okay guys, well, that's a wrap on the old Babies R Us. They're gonna be done in, I believe, one more day, maybe two. I don't remember what the sign said. I tried to buy a basket, they wouldn't let me. So I didn't even bother asking about anything else. So there it is. Say goodbye.